morning from Pune. This is Neelam Saxena. I hope you are having a wonderful day till now. Well, it's time for the release of my short story collection, Lines of Fate. And I thought it's also the right time for me to tell you a little about it, how the story started. Well, I've written short stories several times. I began with Women's Era, and I must have had published almost 50 to 60 stories in that. Then I moved on to various national and international anthologies. Till I thought it's the right time that I have my own book, my own short story collection. So I came up with my first short story collection, Skylines, which was followed by five or six more short story collections. There are two in Hindi, five in English. But it has been long since the last one was published. I suppose more than a year ago, I published a short story collection called Tales of Venus, from Venus. I'm very happy to tell you that almost all my short story collections were very well received, and all of them remained in Amazon's bestseller list as well as Flipkart's bestseller list for long. It wasn't for 1 week or so, it remained for long. So coming back to the short story collection Lines of Fate, so basically what happened was, one simple day I was playing a board game with my nephew and niece, and we were rolling the dice and there were different outcomes. Well, the board game was Monopoly, and sometimes we were able to purchase a station, sometimes we had to pay rent, sometimes we landed in jail, and so many things were happening. So that evening, when I was lying peacefully on my bed at my brother's place, I wondered, isn't life also like that? It's just like rolling of a dice, and you don't know what the outcome will be. So that made me think further, whether is it destiny that decides what will happen to you? And the title Lines of Fate came into my mind. So certain short stories are born in a different way, like you write different short stories and then compile them into one. But here it happened in a different way. The title was born first, and then I wrote stories surrounding it. The total process was not, like 1 month or 2 months. It took me several months to write, because writing a short story collection is different from writing a novel. In a novel, you get into the characters, and the same character stays with you throughout the story. So there has been an occasion when I completed a novel in 2 months. But here I took maybe a year to complete the short story collection, because I had to come up with different characters. And different characters having different stories and different beginnings and different ends. So I'm sure you're going to enjoy this. Yeah, most of the stories are love stories in this collection, but there are stories from other facets of life, and some of them are written with a strong message, hidden message of course. I'm not very moralistic, so I will not be preaching, but yes, all of them have a subtle message, and some of them are very strong on the social issues, and some of them are very light ones. So I'm sure you'll enjoy this collection too. You know, when a writer writes and sends a short story collection to a publisher, and the publisher says, this is the kind of book I wanted to publish, you know that your task is half done. So this is how it has happened with Lines of Fate. So we together, the publishers, AKS Publishing House, Jashn Promoters, and myself, and so many other people associated with me, hope that you will love the story and make it a bestseller, just like you did for my other short story collection. Thank you.